Good morning to you.
Good morning, Chesley. Good morning, Crash. And we're following breaking news out of Cobb County for you this morning. At this hour, the SWAT team is trying to get a man to come out of a home on Pine Bluff Court in Austell, Georgia. Now, the SWAT team has been on the scene for hours, and right now it is not known why the man has barricaded himself inside the house. We have a crew on the scene, and we'll be giving you more information as soon as it becomes available.